Hi guys, it's me Bricks and welcome back. So for today's video is I will be doing Bretman Rock's Absolutely Not Workout. So I saw this on TikTok or nakita ko ito sa TikTok and I get so parang inspired kasi maraming gumawa ng workout na ito and meron siyang after result na makukuha talaga and lalabas talaga yung abs mo. Actually, dalawa or tatlo. Pero if you are doing exercises already, then siguro mas madaling ma-form yung abs mo. And this Bretman Rock is absolutely not workout according to him. And gusto ko lang talaga i-try kasi maraming nagsasabi na nakakapagod. And sobrang hirap daw kasi sobrang dami ng workouts. So ito yung screenshot ni Bretman Rock na nag-share ng kanyang Absolutely Not Workout. So ito. But before tayo mag-umpisa is I just want to tell you na please don't forget to click the subscribe button at yung katabi niyang notification bell para ma-update ka whenever I upload a video. So ayun guys, without further ado, let's get started. So, ayun guys, natapos ko na yung Bretman Rocks Absolutely Not Workout. So, ayun guys, and sobrang pinapawisan ako guys. Kita-kita nyo yan. And nakaka-burn talaga siya ng pot kasi while I am doing the workout is talagang nag-iinit yung abdominal muscle ko and yung mga parte, lalo na dito yung pagpa-plank. So by the way guys, meron lang ako reminder sa inyo na before doing exercise, kailangan nyo mag-warm up or stretching. And kung hindi kayo sanay sa pag-exercise, eh sigurong mahihirapan kayong gawin ito kasi sobrang hirap, lalong-lalo na kung beginner ka or na-stop ka sa pag-exercise. So yun lang, and kung gusto mong gawin itong exercise na ito rin is kailangan mong magkaroon ng 10 seconds gap every workout. So when you do one workout, pahinga ka ng 10 seconds then before doing another workout. So ayun lang guys, yun ang aking reminder. So going back, so ayan, sobrang pinagpawisan ako. Ayan, diba kitang-kita nyo yung pawis ko? Eh, yung damit ko basta na rin, diba? Mabilis talaga akong pagpawisan guys. So ayun lang, and I can say sa workout na Bretman is talagang okay siya. Okay siya sa mga gustong mag-work or magpapawis. So ayun, and also sa mga gustong magpa-shape na abdominal muscle. But guys, reminder lang ulit na kung gusto nyong gumawa ng magpa-abs or gusto nyong gawin mag-exercise or magpa-muscle is kailangan nyong proper diet in a sense na meron kang disiplina sa pagkain, sa pag-exercise. And kung gusto mo rin magkaroon ng pagbabawas ng timbang is kailangan mong magkaroon ng calorie deficit. So kung gusto nyong malaman yung mga further information about exercises, feel free to comment down below and I will do it, because as a PE major I will try to help you guys sa mga problem nyo regarding health and exercises workout. And yun lang, gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo. So dito ko na end ang video na ito. Sana meron kayong natutunan, nag-enjoy kayo, and kung gusto nyong gawin itong workout na to, I can say na pwede nyo itong gawin, but with moderation. Kung hindi nyo kaya, just stop. Huwag nyong pilitin kasi baka magka-injury pa kayo. So ayun lang guys, dito ko na yung aking video. Sana nag-enjoy kayo sa panonood ng video na to, and sana meron kayong natutunan. So please don't forget to click the subscribe button at yung katabi niyo yung notification bell para ma-update ka whenever I upload a video. So follow mo na rin ako sa aking mga social media accounts down in the description box or dito ko ilalagay. So ayan guys, thank you so much for watching. This is Briggs the Goman saying annyeong, bye. No hate, just love. Annyeong.